early morning through Flipkart, and let me surprise. So what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So from past 2 days it's raining here continuously, and I was not able to go here and there, but today it has stopped and I was planning to go for a walking, and the time is right now 8:53, and so let's see if the plan gets successful or not. Before going for walking, let's have some coffee, and I'm ready right now. And before going for walking, I'll let you know that there is a surprise in this video. Keep watching the video till the last. And
I reached park right now, and there is no such a crowd here because I'm late right now. It's 9:30 around. Actually, I became a bit late. My plan was to come early, but I slept for more time, and right now I came. But good, full of shelter and many things are there, equipments, all type of for kids, and it's all covered with trees right now.
I just came back from walking, and it was a good experience. Like I think I should continue this daily. I'll try my level best to continue, but right now I'm full of sweat, and I'll get freshen up and then come back. I have freshened up, but I'm still sweating because I have turned off my fan. So I'll eat my breakfast first. Breakfast is for me, it's like having one cup of milk with cornflakes and one banana all together. And so I'll meet you after having my breakfast. My body feels tired, and at the same time it feels energetic because of going to walking. 1 hour of walking I done, and now I had my breakfast also. But I'm feeling a little bit sleepy, but can't sleep right now because I have lots of other works to do. It's been quite a few months that my mom wanted my mom's phone is actually not working properly. She called me before I came here to stay with my parents. I was in Maharashtra, Pune. She called me up and told me that her phone is not working as properly. It is hanging sometimes. So I thought about buying a new phone for her. Actually, she don't know like what is happening, and she don't know that I'm going to buy a new phone also. So I thought of giving a surprise 2-3 months back, but it was not actually right time, because that time it was like the brands of the phone brands, that is non-Chinese or Chinese, and some of that things were happening. So I thought I should wait for some time, and at the right time I'll buy it. I was doing some research regarding this. I have selected out 2-3 phones which I will think of buying it. So previous month, that is on September, I heard that there is going to be a sale in the Flipkart or Amazon. So I thought of getting a phone during that time because there will be so many offers and everything will be there, and the best deals will be coming out. And also there was new phones coming up during that time. Even I took my mom to three to four shops or four shops where she liked one or two phones, and she expected that she wanted that phone, but there was a change of plan. I did some R&D again, and I finally bought a phone for her, and she don't know about it till now. It was on the big billion days in the Flipkart, that during that time I brought it, I got a better deal and a better offer for it, and that is a good phone actually. and it will last somewhat longer than normal other phones. I'll show you which phone she used before. So this was the phone that my mom used. It is a Redmi Note 3 phone. It is a quite old phone and the condition is still good, and it is working good, but its technology is little bit outdated. So you know I love gadgets, so I thought of gifting her a good phone with a bigger screen and camera quality and everything. I considered and bought a new phone. So actually this is a good phone, but we will be giving this phone to grandma because she has she came here with us, and mom shows serials here in the phone to grandma, and all the YouTube videos regarding the church, preachers and everything. She liked it, so she thought, grandma told that she also want a phone where she can watch this if she's not staying with us. So I made a decision that let me do a thing. I will buy a new phone. We will give this phone to my grandma and she will be using it, and we will be teaching her how to use it, so she can be contacted and what she wants and everything. So the phone arrived early morning through Flipkart, and let me surprise her. I told that it is something else for me, but she don't know this is a phone, and she is here only, but she don't know what I am doing right now. Let's surprise her with the phone. I'll keep the phone in a good place, like around in my bed, and I'll call her, and she will be coming, and I'll tell her something is there for you. So let's see what her reaction is. This her gift in the bed, and I'll call her right now. I'm calling my mom right now. Me, Darana. She's coming. आप ही देख लो मैं.
ये क्या है?
She is opening her gift.
Woo! Hey, किसके लिए?
आपके लिए मम्मी.
मेरे लिए?
हाँ, आपका पिछला वाला फोन खराब हो गया था ना, तो मैंने आपके लिए नया एक गिफ्ट ऑर्डर किया है.
सच में?
हाँ.
Oh, very good. नया मोबाइल आ गया.
My mom is so happy that she got a new mobile, and now she is with that mobile only right now. I will tell you which mobile it is in the next vlog. I will do a proper unboxing of that mobile and let you know all the details and everything. She is happy. That makes me happy that small gifts I gave to my parents, their blessings I receive. It's raining heavily outside, and also there's a lot of thunderstorm. So I'll be keeping all my gadgets and everything off right now because here the condition is not good. I think it's gonna be a heavy rainy day today, and from the view it feels like my balcony is going to be flooded soon, and the water is coming, water is coming inside. My old days I used to play in water. So now I have to remove the water outside. It's another task for today. Oh, it's even thunderstorming. That's it for today, guys. If you like this short and simple vlog, hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel, and also check out my old videos. Adios.